Chad Anthony's announced it's closing its Boardman location. One of the owners confirmed with WKBN they will stop operating out of the store. The restaurant posted on Facebook they're turning focuses to their Liberty, Austintown, and Salem locations. Chad Anthony's also says they have plans to renovate the Liberty restaurant's banquet room.